Differentiator circuit, as per the diagram, connect circuit on the breadboard. Apply input of square wave of 100 millivolt. At the output, we'll get spike. Check this point. During positive half cycle of square wave, you'll get negative pulse. And during negative half cycle, you'll get positive pulse. Now we'll check frequency response. In this, vary frequency ranges and note down output reading. For various frequency, note down output reading.